guess most of us know this song. Well, do we know Rasputin, the mentor of the Tsarist family, the nymphomaniac pastor? It was believed that the Tsar and the Tsaritsa had the mystical powers of Rasputin, who treated his son, suffering from hemophilia. So much so that they could not even kill Rasputin, the self-proclaimed messiah, with cyanide. What? His relationship with the Tsaritsa is another subject of gossip. Here's another strange piece of information. Rasputin's penis is on display at the Erotic Museum in St. Petersburg.